It shouldn't be hard at all. We don't play four games. We didn't set the whole season up and work all year round to beat Notre Dame. It's part of the cycle. So we've got another game this week, an important one. They're all Big 12 games coming. And no one around here is ever satisfied with beating one team. That's not how it works. Maybe some other places, but not here. So we've got to win this week, and then the following week, and then the following week. And so next game up.